simulation days a rover trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up dead. Now get out there and take out some droids with your blaster rifle, pistol, and EMP grenades. Your simulation days are over, trooper. This is a real battle. And if you mess up, you'll really end up in a world of pain. Now get out there. Before you head into battle, we're going to calibrate some settings. Try looking up and down with the right analog stick. Try looking up and down with your mouse. All right, we've recalibrated to an inverted configuration. Try looking around again. Try looking up with the right analog stick. Try looking down with the right analog stick. Try looking up with your mouse. Try looking down with your mouse. All set. If you want to invert the y-axis the other way, you can do that in your personal settings. Some activity has been reported in the vicinity of Checkpoint Alpha. Get there and secure the area. Droid scouts have been detected in the area. Take them out before they can report our position. Grab some cover at Checkpoint Alpha. Nice work, clone. Let's hope those scouts didn't get word back to their army. Now, finish off that damaged Hellfire droid using your thermal detonators. Nice work, clone. These CIS have turned out to be heavily entrenched. Take some of them out with your primary and secondary weapons. Start a scrap heap. Good job, but the CIS are coming on strong. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops. Nice job. But now the CIS have sent in a wave of droidicus. Be careful. Their shields make them tough to take down. Good job, but the droid army is headed this way. Capture the downed Techno Union ship to secure a stronger foothold for our troops. The Techno Union ship has been secured. Our troops need health and ammo. Go to the downed Techno Union ship and switch to the engineer class at the command post there. Our troops need health and ammo. Take an engineer into the battlefield and construct health and ammo recharge droids. As an engineer, you can hack panels that will open locked doors, shut down shields, or raise bridges. Well done, trooper. Now switch to engineer class and build a few droids and turrets, but not before getting your fellow troops some much-needed health and ammo. You can use the engineer class to repair damaged vehicles. Good. Now use your fusion cutter to repair the health and ammo droid. The CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATTE clone and make it fast. The CIS have sent in a column of spider walkers. Get to the ATTE and take one out. The CIS have sent in a column of hailfire droids. Get to the ATTE clone. Make it fast. Now take one of those walkers down before they do some serious damage. Now take those hailfires down before they do some serious damage. Good job. That'll hold them off for a bit. A Geonosian got killed and dropped a holocron on top of the Techno Union ship. Use a command post to switch to the Jet Trooper class. Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron and bring it back to Checkpoint Alpha. Who knows what secrets it might hold? Now use your jump jets to get up there and acquire that holocron. Who knows what secrets it might hold? Nice work. The Death Star plans were aboard a Techno Union ship that crashed near here. Acquire the plans and take them back to our staging area. A Geonosian was killed and dropped a holocron on top of that Techno Union ship. Take a jet trooper up there and secure the holocron. Who knows what secrets it might hold? The CIS are holed up in the cliff bunker. Get up there and take over that post. It will give us a strong vantage point on the battlefield. We need some snipers to pick off some droids and help thin out the CIS forces. Grab a sniper rifle and take out some droids. Nice work. Now switch to the sniper class and pick off some droids with your sniper rifle. Once you feel confident with the rifle, feel free to call in an orbital strike with your probe droid. Headshots will take down an enemy in one shot. Good job. Nice work, trooper. Just one more. Three more to go. Two more. Well done. One more to go. Looks like you need a little more remedial training, trooper. Those spider walkers are tearing us to pieces. Grab a rocket launcher and take one of them down. Great job. Now make like an arc, trooper, and annihilate a few of those spider walkers. You can switch your player class at any CP. Vehicles go down faster if you hit them in a critical location. Those spider walkers are tearing us to ribbons. Get to a CP and switch to the heavy trooper class. Now take your rocket launcher and give one of those spiders a taste of some heavy fire.
We're in luck. Master Windu has entered the battlefield.
Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield.
Let's take down the CIS reinforcements a bit. Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. Let's press our advantage to take out the remaining CIS forces. Welcome to the party, Master Windu. Shall we put a dent in the CIS reinforcements? Welcome to the party, Master Windu. Shall we put a dent in the CIS reinforcement numbers? Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. Sir, your lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit using your lightsaber. Master Windu has arrived on the battlefield. A lightsaber will come in handy against these droids. Let's knock down the CIS reinforcements a bit. Don't forget about your force powers. Jedi possess skills far beyond those of a clone trooper, like super jumping and Jedi force powers. May the force be with you. Use your lightsaber and force powers to eradicate the droid forces. We have to push the CIS back. Take over their bunker to the north. You have run out of reinforcements. Return to base for additional training. Reinforcements are dwindling. Nice work. The Separatist invasion plans have been located in a nearby hangar. Make your way to the hangar and secure those plans for the Republic. All right, men. Today's target is an energy collector on the northern section of the platform. If we can take it down, production facilities in the area will grind to a halt. Let's move them out. The enemy's forward command post is on the other side of this bridge. We'll have to capture it before moving on. Well done, man. Now we need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Take out those turrets and clear the deck. Now we need to make some space for General Mundi to land. Commandeer that AT-RT and take down those turrets. We've dropped an AT-RT off at the base of the stairs of the newly acquired command post. If you're looking for some heavier firepower, we've dropped an AT-RT at the base of the stairs of the newly acquired command post. One more to go.
One more to go. General Mundi, you are clear to land. Listen up. Before we can begin our assault on the SEP's energy collector, we have to penetrate their shield barricades. So load up and move out.
Capture the Eastern CP. It will serve as a staging point for our assault on the energy collector. All right, now take out the second set of AA guns protecting the collector.
We need to knock down the shields protecting the core.
Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator. Shoot at the shield to destroy it, or destroy the generator behind the shield.
Listen up, man. Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to bring down those shields. Now we can do this the hard way, with tanks and rockets, or we can try to find a way to sneak past the shields and deactivate them. In either event, this mission isn't going anywhere until those shields are down.
Destroy the generator to power down that energy shield. Take out that generator to clear the path to the energy collector. Take down that shield by destroying the generator. Take down the core shield by destroying the generator.
The shields are down. Let's take out the core. Keep your finger on the trigger, soldier. Nice work, men. Commander, assault to Capital Ship Control. We've taken out the energy collector core. Awaiting further instruction. Excellent work, Commander. Now you may proceed with the mission's primary objective. Within the energy collector's core are a number of crystals. Have your men collect as many as they can without being noticed by your Jedi commander, and deliver them to the dropship marked on your navigational map. If you encounter droid resistance along the way, do everything in your power to keep the crystals intact.
The mission is simple. Destroy the core, collect the samples, and get back to the dropship. Now get a move on. Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge. Now take the crystals back to the dropship.
Dropship has arrived. Get those rocks on board and prepare for departure. Nicely done, gentlemen. Your work here today has made the Chancellor a very happy man.
Reinforcements have been depleted. Return to base for reassignment. Our reinforcement count is low.
We've failed to destroy the energy collector. The Republic will suffer for our ineptitude. We've failed to bring the Chancellor his crystals. He will not be pleased.
Okay, pilot. We're going to calibrate your controls for the ARC-170. Fly to the designated ring. Now fly to the second ring. Watch your flying. All right. Now fly to the final ring, and that will conclude the control calibration. All right, now fly to the second ring, which will conclude the control calibration. Well done, pilot. Pilots, we're going to toggle you into a different control scheme for a few seconds. This mode has the throttle and roll control on the left analog stick. Turning and pitch is now on the right analog stick. Now we will change back to the default control scheme for a few moments. This mode has the throttle and roll control on the right analog stick. Turning and pitch is now on the left analog stick. All right, pilot, make your choice of the two selections. Remember that you can always change your controls in your personal settings.
Our Ford assault ship is under attack. If we're to save it, you'll have to disable that droid cruiser. Troopers, get to your ships and launch immediately. Our Ford ship is under attack and we must aid them.
Get out of that hangar and destroy their fighters. Pilots and Marines, get to your ships. The Jedi are depending on you. Incoming fighters, take them out. Pilots, focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
Droid cruiser disabled. Ford assault ship preparing to deploy fighters. The cruiser has been crippled. Now take out those communication towers. The droids are launching fighters from the rear cruiser. Take them out. That's one down. Eight targets remain. Seven more fighters. Just six more fighters. Halfway there. Four more. Hang in there. Three more. Just two more to go. One more. Clear the skies of these irritating fighters. Their fighters are on the run. Press the advantage by taking out the cruiser's comm towers, cutting off their communications. Well done, trooper. Our forward assault ship is in the clear. Before we can make a frontal assault, we'll have to take out their comm arrays to disrupt ship-to-fighter communications.
Take down the droid communications array. That'll give you an opening.
Four more arrays. Three more arrays. Two more arrays left. Just one more array. Destroy the communication arrays on the droid cruiser. Destroy the communication arrays on the droid cruiser. Take out the remaining arrays on the cruiser. Destroy the remaining array. Four more arrays. Stay on target. Three arrays left. Just two more arrays. The arrays have been destroyed. Droid communications have been interrupted. Good job, trooper. Droid communication has been disrupted.
We've got a banking clan ship acting as a frigate for the droids. Destroy it. Well done. Now that they're in disarray, fly into their hangar and land. Be careful.
Droid comm successfully disrupted. Now take out the cruiser's engines and cripple her. The fighters are in retreat, giving us an opening to destroy the cruiser's engines.
Make your way to their command room and destroy their life support systems. Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
All right, trooper. You're going to have to land in the enemy hangar and take out their internal forces. Trooper, land your ship in the enemy hangar and take out their critical systems. Use your time bombs on the critical systems. Destroy those targets with your time bombs and get out of that ship, soldier. One engine down, one to go. Well done, man. The Chancellor should be rescued in no time.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Good job, pilot. You've made the Republic proud. Trooper, you have to destroy those targets. Soldier, stop wasting time. Get back on duty and destroy those targets. Pilot, stop wasting ammo and get to your duties.
10 minutes left. 9 minutes left. 8 minutes left. 7 minutes left. 6 minutes left. 5 minutes left. 4 minutes left. 3 minutes left. 2 minutes left. 1 minute left. Our reinforcements have been depleted. Retreat is our only option. The CIS are too much for us. The day is lost. We're running out of ships.
Your failure has doomed the Chancellor. I knew we shouldn't have used rookie flyers.
Well done, gents. With flying like that, the Republic is well on its way to victory. Destroy the enemy frigate. Destroy the 5 critical systems on the enemy ship. Their frigate has been destroyed. Our frigate has been destroyed. Their engines have been destroyed. Our engines have been destroyed. Our engines are under attack. Their life support systems have been destroyed. Our life support systems have been destroyed. Their bridge has been destroyed. Our bridge has been destroyed. Their communications relay has been destroyed. Our communications relay has been destroyed. Their sensors array has been destroyed. Our sensors array has been destroyed. Their shields have been disabled. Our shields have been disabled. Their shields are back online. Our shields are back online. Their auto turret defenses have been disabled. Our auto turret defenses have been disabled. Their turret defenses are back online. Our turret defenses are back online. Score one for the Republic. The battle is lost. May the Force save the Republic. 5 frigates remaining. 4 frigates remaining. 3 frigates remaining. 2 frigates remaining. 1 frigate remaining. Our Ford unit is under attack by some kind of creatures. Get up there and give them some support. Our troops are being slaughtered. Let's move it. Here they come. Wipe out these creatures before they rip our unit apart. Our reinforcements are exhausted. We must retreat. Reinforcements have fallen to a critical level. Those things are tough to take down. Two more to go. Nice work. Just one more. CIS units have been detected moving in this direction. Defend the ATTE until Jedi Master Sakuda arrives. This ATTE is out of commission. A Republic gunship crashed in the brush near here. Acquire its power cell and bring it back to reactivate the ATTE.
Trooper, defend the ATTE until Jedi Commander Sakura arrives. Transport secure. Continue with your mission.
Nice work. The ATTE has been reactivated. Ayla Sakura has landed. Take the fungal tree, and the CIS will lose their foothold on the planet.
We need a foothold. Make for the fungal tree, and establish your position. Eliminate any remaining droid forces.
The CIS offensive is being mounted from the fungal tree to the south. Advance on their base of operations there, and take out their primary defense turrets. Good job. Now let's take care of the remaining CIS forces. Nice work. The Separatists' assault on Felucia has been severely crippled. We have them on the run.
The droids have thrown up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll have to destroy their support ships.
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll need to weaken their forces. Incoming fighters, no mercy. Pilots, focus your attacks on their support ships.
That's one frigate down. That's another frigate down. There goes the last of their support ships. Well done. The droids aren't getting the message. Move in and destroy them.
Their ship guns are pounding our shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
Destroy the cruiser's shield generators. Take out the cruiser's sensor array. Attack the droid cruiser's engines and cripple their ship.
Destroy their engines. They must not be allowed to escape. All right, pilots. We're moving on to the planet. Destroy their comms and targeting and return to the hangar. Our backup will mop up the rest. Well done, pilot. Head back to the hangar for your next objective. Pilot, we need you to take an LAAT into the enemy hangar. Land it and destroy the ship's internal systems. All right, troopers, make your way to their critical systems and destroy their fuel and life support systems. Command has an easy mission, pilot. Grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
We can't break through the blockade. Kashyyyk is doomed.
Reinforcements are exhausted. We have failed. Watch your flying. We're running out of reinforcements.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk. This is it, men. We have to hold this beachhead until reinforcements arrive. No retreats. No excuses.
Hold the beach while we establish our defenses at the sea wall.
Those spiders are killing us. Take them down. Reinforcements, it's about time. Everyone, fall back to the Wookiee base.
They've destroyed the wooden gate. Prepare for the assault.
Fall back behind the sea wall. We must protect the Wookiee base.
We must defend the oil refinery at all costs. If we don't, this whole place is going to blow. They've breached the sea wall. Brace yourselves.
They have breached the sea wall. Be prepared to defend the Wookiee base. They have captured the Wookiee base. All is lost. Who would have expected the elite 501st Legion would let Kashyyyk slip through its fingers? Kashyyyk is lost. The sorrow of the Wookiees echoes throughout the galaxy. Kashyyyk is lost.
They've destroyed the oil refinery. Kashyyyk is lost. Our troop numbers are too low. We have failed the Wookiees. We are dangerously close to running out of reinforcements.
Everyone move out. We're taking the CIS launching area.
Way to hold them back, man. Now let's push forward and send them packing. Great work, troops. Kashyyyk lives to fight another day.
Troopers, you'll be making your insertion on the western landing platform of level 10. Midon has made attempts to clear the landing area, but it's already under attack. So you'll be coming in hot. Move in. Destroy the power generators in the western sector. Secure Hangar 10, then move on to destroy the eastern sector's power generators, securing the entire level. Troopers, you'll be making your insertion into the lizard pen of level 10. Don't worry. The Varactiles have been cleared off this level, so the pen is empty. Madon has made attempts to clear the landing area, but it's already under attack, so you'll be going in hot. Once you are deployed, I'll radio in further orders. Secure the building up ahead.
There is a two-story building just a bit southwest of your position. Assault that command post.
Capture the CP. It will serve as an excellent lookout point for our mission. Well done. Now move down the highway and make your way to Hangar 10. The droids have mined the highway. Clear them out so we can move our tanks in. Mines cleared. Move on towards the western sector. There is an AAT moving up the highway. Destroy that tank before it wipes out the entire squad.
Troopers, sensors have got a squad of droid tanks coming in from level 11, including four AATs. Do not let them take back this level. Droid forces neutralized. Well done, Trooper. The AAT has been destroyed. Take out that CP and establish a forward command.
There is a CP further down the highway. Clear any enemies on the highway and secure the area.
The highway is secured.
Those two generators are powering the droids in this sector. Take them down.
Nice work. Now take out the other generator.
Primary power sources down. Critical reserve systems kicking in. That ought to keep those clankers out of here.
General Kenobi, your landing has been cleared. Welcome to Utapau.
General Obi-Wan has landed on this level. He should be able to help you troopers quite a bit.
Hold your position, man. If this hangar goes, we could lose the whole level.
The door to Hangar 10 is closed, but you can still make your way through the sides. Walkers can't fit, so you'll have to do this on foot.
Now for your last CP, Hangar 10. It won't be easy. The droids have really dug themselves in over there. Well done. Now secure Hangar 10, and we'll send in a dropship to back you up.
There's some AA guns in Hangar 10 that are causing our flyboys quite a bit of trouble. They need you to destroy those guns, then they're going to land the heavy support units.
Once you destroy those AA guns, we'll be able to drop some heavy support units down for you.
Nice work. Destroy the other gun and Hangar 10 will be ours. Stand by for heavy support units, soldier.
Tanks are incoming. We're sending down some backup to help you out. By the force, General Grievous is stationed in Hangar 10. Take him out before he wipes out our forces. Now that General Grievous has revealed himself, it's up to you to make sure he doesn't leave level 10 without a few new battle scars.
This could be tricky.
Soldier, you are wasting both your time and the Republic's. Get back on duty.
Trooper, you have your orders. Get back to work.
There's too many of them. We're being overrun.
It's no use. Utapau is lost, and with it, our last hope of winning this war.
General Kenobi has left the battlefield. We have exhausted our reinforcements. This mission is a failure. Reinforcements are nearly depleted. Grievous is retreating. Well done. Grievous is leaving the battlefield. We'll let General Kenobi take care of him now. Hangar 10 is secured. The hangar is ours.
The hangar has fallen. Repeat. The hangar has fallen. Now, soldier, destroy that energy tower.
Take out that power generator.
We're halfway home, troops. Take out the generators on the eastern landing, and the level is ours.
Pretty. Now take down the other one.
Good job, trooper. Thanks to you, the war is as good as won.
Well done, trooper. The tower's been destroyed, and this level is as good as ours.
For the Republic, we are victorious.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the cheddar low and move out.
All right. Tonight's mission will be a standard penetration and eradication sweep of Target Alpha, the Jedi Temple. Our initial objective is the so-called Jedi Council Chamber, which will give us access to other targets throughout the building. Let's keep the channel low and move out.
The temple guards have been given the opportunity to surrender, but they will side with the insurgents. Show them no mercy. Jedi ambush. Remember your training. Fight them at range. Don't let the Jedi near enough for close combat. Keep them at range and overwhelm them with concentrated weapon fire and grenades. Watch your reinforcement count. We cannot spare replacements until the temple is clear of Jedi. Your reinforcement count is dangerously low. We're running low on reinforcements. This defeat will not sit well with the Chancellor. Our troops have been destroyed. This mission is a failure.
The Jedi were too strong for us.
Excellent. Now make your way to the library complex. Attention, troops! Double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow books, in direct defiance of command. Stop them! Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, Command can scan the contents of the library. More Jedi! Wipe out the traitors! Command is scanning the holo books for the locations of your next objectives.
Access to the library complex has been established. Proceed to the library and destroy the Jedi holo book depository.
These books contain the sum of Jedi knowledge passed down from generations. We must secure this information with our shipboard short-range scanners. You are making progress, but there are still many undamaged books lying about. You're halfway there. Keep it up. Just a few more bookcases.
It appears one of the bookcases you destroyed in the library was actually a disguised stealth projection device. Its destruction has revealed valuable Jedi holocrons dispersed about the temple. Gather the holocrons and deliver them to the gunship en route to your location.
It appears one of the bookcases the Jedi destroyed in the library was actually a disguised stealth projection device. Its destruction has revealed valuable Jedi and Sith holocrons dispersed about the temple. Gather the holocrons and deliver them to the gunship en route to your location. Efficient. Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda. Nicely done. Lord Vader has finished his business elsewhere and has rejoined us. Now seek out the second holocron in the location of Maat. It may be on the person of a Jedi. There he is, near the Star Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring his holocron to the veranda drop-off point. We have successfully hacked the remaining doors in the temple. Good progress. Our hackers have released the door mechanisms in the Star Chamber. You know what to do. The security doors to the war room have been rent asunder. Collect the holocron within. We have detected one last holocron in the minor hall. Retrieve it. The gunship is arriving for the holocron pickup. It will be exposed while hovering near the veranda, so be quick. Nicely done, Trooper. The data has been scanned and stowed. Now make your way to the mainframe room.
Holocron secured. Resume primary objective. Eradicate the Jedi. Leave no survivors.
Well done. Now go back and wipe out the Jedi Masters that form the leadership of this insurgency. Perhaps we can save the students so they may serve the Empire one day. Excellent progress. With the last of the holocrons secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion. There is only one small group left. Annihilate them. That's five less Jedi to trouble us.
Two to go.
One traitor down, two to go. Kill the last Jedi Master and usher in a new age. Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured. The Jedi leadership is smashed and shattered.
Primary mission objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
Well done. Our new Emperor will be pleased.
Choose a planet to attack. Select a planet to attack. Geonosis. Bespin. Tatooine, Kashyyyk, Naboo, Renvar, Yavin. Attack. Defend Kamino. Defend Bespin. Defend Tatooine. Defend Kashyyyk. Defend Naboo. Defend Renvar. Defend Yavin. Sneak attack. Bacta tanks. Orbital sensors. Secondary reinforcements. Jedi hero. Sabotage. Choose a bonus to activate. Select a bonus to activate. Activate bonus. Kamino has been lost. The planet is now under Republic control. Battlefront secured. Geonosis has been secured. Bespin Battlefront has been secured. Tatooine Battlefront has been secured. Kashyyyk Battlefront has been secured. Naboo Battlefront has been secured. Renvar Battlefront has been secured. Yavin Battlefront has been secured. Choose a planetary bonus. Activate a planetary bonus. Choose a planetary bonus to activate. Select a planet for the rebellion to begin. We are victorious. The Separatists are victorious. The Republic has been defeated. Elite training. Insurgents initiated.